Abel. How is it?
I've had better.
It is very good, Kay. We'll make a good offering.
It should.
My scent has been great. See it more and more each year. I hear its voice inside, promising life but dealing out death. It is in moments I think myself most free of it. I know it is crouching at my door. More and more I understand the need.
The need for what?
I want to give him my best, but even that seems not enough.
Yes. Judging by these skins, your flock must be very sickly.
Kane!
Father?
Son?
What is it, Mama? Abel showed me some of your harvests. You seem to be doing well.
The soil is richer, as I said it would be.
God spoke to me, Cain. He is not pleased with your offering.
Four months, and this is what you've come to tell me.
I'm here because I love you.
Of course. And what of Abel's offering? Were you pleased with his?
My favor has nothing to do with it.
Yes, it does. Why else would you be here?
I have not seen your offering. God has.
Why has he not spoken to me?
Are you listening?
I offered what was due.
Death is due.
Maybe for you.
What? Cain!
Why should I pay for your sin? It is because of you that we're here. Because of you and the death touches all. Seduced by a serpent.
Or was it a woman? I do not share your guilt. Thank you.
May I speak with you?
Let us go out to the field.
They do not know I have come.
Why must you be so hardened?
Why can you not give him everything?
He wants everything.
Brother? Is this a dream?
Thank you.
not enough. Neither was Abel's.